A big increase in strip searches by police is causing unnecessary harm and humiliation to people, according to a new study. Legal experts say strip searches are being used more than ever before, especially in New South Wales.
Lucy Moore says she still has nightmares of being strip searched by police at a music festival 5 months ago.
I was taken back to the cubicles where I was strip searched, and I was humiliated by police who asked me to squat and cough and never asked my consent for this to happen.
No illegal drugs were found, but she was still banned from entering the festival for reasons never explained to her. She's now backing calls for changes to strip search laws in New South Wales. The report was commissioned by the Redfern Legal Centre, concerned at the high number of Indigenous people being strip searched.
Strip searches are happening everywhere, in urban areas, in rural areas, on the street, at music festivals, in the back of paddy wagons.
Freedom of Information requests revealed that field strip searches have dramatically increased over the past 12 years to more than 5,400 in 2017-18, compared with 277 in 2005-2006. 10% of people searched were Indigenous.
Police point out the majority of person searches carried out are not strip searches. They say current legislation contains safeguards to preserve the privacy and dignity of members of the public.
New South Wales Police say officers do not enjoy carrying out strip searches, but it is a power that has been entrusted to us, and searches reveal drugs and weapons. Last year, police say they detected a firearm, 93 knives or sharp cutting instruments, as well as illicit drugs on more than 1,500 occasions during field strip searches. But experts say greater transparency and accountability of the law is needed.
So strip searches can only be conducted when there are serious and urgent circumstances that make it necessary. But police are generally relying on strip searching to try and find drugs. Now, that's not the intention of the law.
While data of strip searches was not provided by police in other states, the report recommends a nationwide reform. Cassandra Bain, SBS World News.